So we move to the exercise 8.3, and as you know that we are doing our chapter decimal. The question number first of exercise 8.3, which decimal is greater? Fine. So if you would like to find out which one is greater, then it is a very simple method. I will show you. बहुत सिंपल तरीका है. जीरो, हाउ कैन वी रिप्रेजेंट 0.3? इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल. वी कैन प्रेजेंट लाइक 0 + 3/10. ओके, सो यू कैन रिप्रेजेंट 0.3 लाइक दैट. एंड व्हाट अबाउट द नेक्स्ट नंबर, 0.4? 0 + 4/10. इफ यू सी इन द बोथ नंबर ऑन द 10th प्लेस, that is 3 and 4. So we know that 4 is greater than 3. So we can say that 0.4 is greater than 0.3. It's so simple, you know. So now we move to the next question, that is C. 3 is greater or 0.8? So how can we represent 3? That is 3 + 0/10. 3 means you can write 3 means 3.0. Okay, इस तरह से हम लिख सकते हैं इसको. Now what about next? 8.0 means 0 + 8/10. So now you see here the number is 3 and here the number is 0. So which one is greater, 3 or 0? Yeah, that is 3 is greater than 0. So you can say that 3 is greater than 0.8. कितना सिंपल है. So now we move to the question number E. 1.23 is greater or 1.2? So first of all, we will try to make the equal number after the decimal. So your numbers are 1.23 or 1.20. Now, how can we express this number? 1.3 is equal to 1 + 2/10 + 3/100. And what about the other number, 1.20? 1 + 2/10 + 0/100. Now you see in the both number, two numbers are same on the 10th place and on third place, on the 100th place, here is 3 and here is 0. So which one is greater, 3 is greater or 0? So 3 is greater, so your number 1.23 is greater than 1.20. Clear? It's very simple. Now we move to the next question. Which one is greater, 1.50 or 1.50? First, we made the same number after the decimal. 1.5 there is, so we put 10. It is already 1.50, 1.50. So both number are same. 1.50 is equal to the 1.50. So there is very clear. The both number are same. Okay, you can write here same, right? So here we move to the question number I of the first question. 3.3 is greater or 3.300? Okay, so first we put the 20 because we have to make the equal decimal. So that's why we put the 20 after the decimal. You see the both decimal are now equal. So now you can say that 3.300 is equal to the 3.300. So the both number are same. Fine. Then we move to the, we will solve one more question. That is J. It is the last question. 5.64 or 5.603. So what we will do, first we will try to make the equal decimal. 5.640 or 5.603. Now 5.640, how can we represent 5 + 6/10 + 4/100 + 0/1000? 5.603, that is 5 plus 6 by 10 plus 0 upon 100 plus 3 upon 1000. Okay, now you see which one is greater, 4 or 0. Yeah, there is 4 number is greater than 0. So we can say that 5.640 is greater than 5.603. You see, it is very simple. Okay.